key, Isaac. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. God knows how long it was down there.
Please be a note. Yes, sir. Yeah, it really is. It's still creepy though, man. It does that really well. I'm not gonna lie. When I hear the music and shit drop or something sparking in the background, I always get like, oh shit, something's around me. What up, Rezzy? Welcome, madam. Thank you. connection is strong with this one. You know we don't do illegal things on this channel. Oh, we stick with illegal stuff. Okay. Come on. Open up. Open up.
Isaac? Is that really you?
Bitch, you are not
real. It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now.
Bro, she is not fucking real. Right? Can't even shoot her. Oh shit, yeah I can. Gangs here. Wait.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while. You had me worried. I see you've got the beacon,
yeah,
so head to the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid.
I've been running trajectory
calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Where are these things coming from, man? Oh, what up, bitches? Got something for you. Come on. There we go.